Alright, so we arrived in the same place after 1 week. At that time I didn't have the shovel, so I needed it because there is a lot of mud, so with my rake it's very hard to get it away. So now I'm gonna remove rest of the sticks and then I'm gonna use my shovel to make the deeper branch, and the hopefully water will drain fast after it. Also, we have about 10 o'clock in the morning. We have plus 5 degrees, but today gonna be 11. See, the nature is rising already. Small pieces of green grass is coming from the ground. And I have the other very nice day. Let's go to listen how the ice is cracking. Okay, I think soon the water will be gone, draining quite fast, and this hole which I made is fair enough to drain all the water. So water level difference between then and now is about 60 centimeters, and it's gonna drain more, about 30. So the difference after the water will be drained will be about 1 meter, something like this. Yeah. Okay, see you guys in the next video. Have a nice day. Bye. And this is the second day of this removal of this dam. So yeah, no any signs of the beavers. Yeah, it drained quite a lot. And still there are some water left. But it's okay now. Bye.